Montana is garbage. Yeah, no, the reason why it is bad, it's actually a good ship. The reason why it's bad is because the other two alternatives are so much better. Montana's, if you take battleships out of the equation, Montana's great at killing cruisers and destroyers, but the Yami and the Kurfürst can do just about everything better than the Montana can, except for anti-aircraft. Oh, Volltreffer! Einschlag!